Hi all, welcome to Diversified Finance. I'm doing this video for my Facebook page which is called Diversified Finance, and this is the very first video, and today I'm going to talk about why saving money is important. So we have four reasons here, so let's get right back into it. And reason number one is to retire early. So as we know, we go to school and then we go to higher school and then we do our higher studies, get a degree, diploma, master's or PhD or whatnot, and then the next thing is we kind of like, you know, this is what the majority does. We get a job and then we end up working like, you know, for 30-40 years, and we retire most probably when you get to mid 60s, 70s or 75, likewise. But if you think that you want to retire early, if you don't want to work until you get to your mid 60s or 70s, and if you want to have more time in your hands, it would be wise, like, you know, to save money, and then which help you to, like, you know, retire early, like let's say when you're at 40. But in order to do that, you have to keep on saving money, you have to borrow less money, and even if you borrowed money, then you have to pay off your debt a lot quicker, and then you can at the same time you can invest to make more money, so that you probably be able to get to your goal. So saving money is important for you to retire early. And the reason number two is to invest money. So if you plan to invest money, if you want to make your money work for you, you can save a bit of money and then you can buy shares, you can invest in gold, silver, or you can buy an investment property. In order to do that, you need to have a bit of money in your hand. So saving money is a good thing. So say for example, if you want to buy a house, you can put a down payment. Like if you plan to have an investment property, then you have a nice down payment. So it'll give you some kind of income. So if you have a second income, that means you're working, making money work for you. So in that case, you might be able to retire early. So I'm going back to number one here. So that's the main goal. It's all about retiring early. Or if you buy shares, or if you invest in gold, silver, a Bitcoin, likewise, then you probably can make your money work for you, and then you probably don't need to work until you get to your 60s, mid-60s, 70s, you'll probably be able to retire early. So that's why number two is you can save money to invest. And number three is start a business. Say, not all of us, like, know, looking for a 9-to-5 job, like, you know, go to the city and work, come back in the evening, like, you know, Monday to Friday. There could be maybe one of you guys that want to start your own business and be your own boss. If that's the case, to start a business, you have to have some kind of capital, like, you know, or you can go to a bank and borrow money. But if you borrow money, you end up paying interest on it. So you would rather have a bigger capital, say 100,000 to 200,000, depending on what kind of a business you're going to start with. If that's so, things will be easy for you. Like, you have a head start, you have enough capital, you can implement your business idea straight ahead. So that's the third reason. So number four is for an emergency. So I don't need to explain this too much. For example, right now what we're seeing at the moment, like, you know, because of coronavirus. So no one thought, like, you know, that this could happen. Like, you know, we never thought that we probably have to stay at home and, like, you know, make sure that we don't going to spread coronavirus. So if something like that happened, if you lose your job, if you get stood down by your company, or if you have an injury or something like that, if your partner dies or something, then you probably lose your income. So in that kind of scenario, it's wise to have a little bit of money set aside in case for an emergency. So you have some kind of capital in hand to pay your bills, and, like, you know, that will help you to, like, you know, go for like few months, and then until you figure out, like, you know, what you're supposed to do. So saving money is really important for an emergency. So these are the four reasons that I want to talk about, and in my next video I'm gonna explain how to save money. So until then, thanks for your time. I'll talk to you in the next video. See ya.